latch hydraulic jacking system. Installation video. Release the downshock. Insert the lift rod. Install the downshock. Let's install the hydraulic jack and chuck. Connect the oil rubber pipe. Main pipe installation. Install the oil outlet. Pay attention to the installation order. Install T. Please note the direction. Inlet oil lower port install valve. With the arrow mark outward. Install the main hose again. Connect T. Install the second set of T. Install the valve again. With the arrow mark outward. Install the main hose again. Install the third set of T. Install the valve again. With the arrow mark outward. Install the main hose again. Install exhaust T. Install the exhaust valve. Install the valve. With the arrow mark outward. Installing secondary hoses. Install to the lower end. Install to the hose valve. Repeat the installation of the hose secondary. The installation of the oil inlet main pipe is complete. Install the return line in the same way. Install the expansion ring. Erection jacking device. Installation distance. Add a stabilizing lever.